know that I'm always there to taste death.